The construction industry is an essential service. To maintain our status for the sake of ourselves, our families and our economy, we need to ensure we increase our hygiene and socially distance ourselves. Here are 10 key points to follow. Stay home if you're sick. Create specific walkways through the site and be 1.5 metres from anyone. Avoid touching your face. Avoid handshakes or physical contact. Try communicating via the phone or radio where possible. Cover coughs and sneezes with an elbow or a tissue. Sanitise or wash hands regularly throughout the day. Wear gloves if possible. Wash body, hair and clothes thoroughly every day. Clean and disinfect surfaces after use. Stagger smoko breaks to limit groups and put your butt in the bin. For more, go to the CTF website.